of every citizen to stay in your homes